One word feeds us a fulfillment at one of love. That word is love.